Let's get back to it. Today we are installing the Prairie Peel and Stick wallpaper from Urban Walls. It's got such great colors and hues, it's going to go perfectly in the room. We are going to add it to this blank accent wall. First thing I did was grab my laser level and got to hanging the first piece. The first piece went on no issues. Lining it up to my laser level, make sure that you leave 1 to 2 inches at the top to avoid an uneven edge in your wallpaper. Also, use a laser level to hang your first piece, ensuring that the piece is straight. Tip number 3, if you have air bubbles remaining after you put your piece of wallpaper down, take some sort of needle and poke a tiny hole, which will then deflate the bubble in the wallpaper. It's all fun and games until somebody gets frustrated, and this is the point in which I got frustrated. So here I am trying to line up the wallpaper based on the 1 to 2 inches at the top, and guys, I could not get this wallpaper to align. I tried for an hour long just to get this one piece put on, and it was just not working. What I found out in talking with the brand themselves is that most likely there is a bow in my wall, which causes it to not align perfectly. So by putting a little slit where it was bowing, I was able to spread the paper and align it better. And then this sweet, beautiful, cute little bundle of joy refused to sleep, so I put on my carrier and decided to work with her for a little bit, just continuing to try to get this thing perfectly aligned. I even brought in the A-team to see if they could help, and still no luck. Follow along tomorrow to see if I figure out this wallpaper and ever get it up.